folks. He's got his game face on tonight. There's a score to be settled by HBK himself here tonight, live on Raw.
Overwhelming effort. We have the privilege of calling the Shawn Michaels Kurt Angle match at WrestleMania 21. It was a match I don't think I'll ever forget.
One of the greatest matches in the history of WrestleMania. Unbelievable. Tonight, Raw is being brought to you live by Castro GTX High Mileage. Help older cars feel young again.
And by Dragon Ball Z, the Ultimate Uncut Special Edition. See it the way it was meant to be seen on DVD tomorrow.
And by SUV.com.
What an effort by Shawn Michaels against the great Kurt Angle, the Olympian. Michaels fighting the pain, the ankle lock.
And I got to admit, JR, I was a little bit down on Michaels last week. I felt he let us down a little bit on Raw. But I'm pulling for him 100% tonight.
And here's why.
And making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 245 pounds, Muhammad Hassan.
Oh, no. Looks like he's got a microphone. That means we're going to have to listen to him.
He's here to wrestle, not talk.
Sean, let's face it. None of these people want to see me destroy you again. I mean, you want to fight me? Well, as far as I'm concerned, you haven't earned the right to fight me. Which is why I had the following cleared with Mr. Bischoff. If you want to get to me tonight, you're going to have to beat my manager, Daivari.
What did he just say? What the hell is this? Oh my gosh. Wait a minute. Look at that.
This shouldn't take too long, I'll tell you that.
Hello, Sean, no matter man. Bella, me jump a shoma. Man, as Khalbab, as Delam, because that be on me to call Colum. Shoma, Nazashin. Hello, Sean, no matter man. شروع می کنم امشب با شما شان مایکلز.
I don't know what he just said, but I know what this is.
ولی برم این تو باید یه کاری فکر بکنم.
This is going to be great. Jerry, this is going to be like Coupon Day at Piggly Wiggly.
Oh, look,
we're going to get two for the price of one.
This one won't take long. Daivari running like a scalded dog got back to the ring. And Shawn Michaels. Early advantage on Daivari. Not for long. Early, but not often. Oh, the knife edge chop by Shawn Michaels.
Don't beat him too quickly. I'm enjoying this.
For Michaels to get his hands on Muhammad Hassan tonight. The deal, according to the deal worked out with Hassan and our general manager, Michaels, has got to be Daivari, the manager here.
Well, maybe. Oh, wait a minute.
And
look at this.
Oh, Muhammad Hassan.
Sean caught him.
Michaels. Look out there behind him. Michaels. A hangman off the top. All the way over the top went Daivari, hanging Michaels off that top rope. And a double thrust again right to the throat. And now a choke, a blatant choke. Come on, ref.
Check this out one more time. I mean,
come on, ref, break that hole. He's choking.
Sean is hurt. Here's the reason why. Look at this.
Oh, man. With all the air taken out of there now. And Daivari with a nice neck breaker on Shawn Michaels. The devil is due. That was a nice neck breaker. And Daivari now going to take a chance.
I don't know about you, JR, but I'm good.
Oh, my God. The leg drop off the top. That's going to be it. He's going to turn. Shawn Michaels is barely able to kick out. What a hellacious upset. We were a second away from seeing. I don't believe that move. I don't. That near fall was. I mean, Shawn Michaels almost got beat by Daivari.
Yeah, don't worry, though. This is Shawn Michaels. This is HBK. This is. I can hear the band warming up right now, JR.
Michaels getting this huge crowd right back into it, and Michaels now. Daivari exchanging with Michaels, and he may not get the better of that situation. Michaels now.
This little divided though. He's a gamer.
Mavari showing some fight. Oh. And Blackles flying forearm. Oh. And Vinny Showstopper, the nip up.
That's him.
Inverted atomic drop.
Well, who should have known?
And Mavari now finds himself in some HBK trouble.
Of course.
A scoop slam by Shawn Michaels. The pride of San Antonio, Texas.
Okay, finishing. We want to see it.
Shawn Michaels.
Hey.
The bar has got that, Hassan's got that leg.
Come on, ref, can you not, look at this.
And Shawn Michaels bringing Hassan from the outside in. It was Michaels who brought Hassan in.
And now look at
him. Hassan, cover up.
Come on,
Shawn. Hell, he pounded his head off. Hit him right in the face.
Hassan deserves it.
What are you doing?
Well, Hassan, he deserves this ass whipping, I'll tell you that. And with the bell.
The bar, he's got the bell in the ring.
And Michael, a straight right hand. This is all on a low blow. Referee didn't see the low blow. A big low. No.
Wait a
no,
minute. Wait
no,
a minute.
No, oh my God. I don't know. No. For the love of God, tell me I just didn't see what I saw.
I can't. You know, you can check the forecast in hell right now. I think it just froze over.
You're doing it right. Hell froze over. I'll be damned. I don't believe this. With Muhammad Hassan's help, Daivari, the manager, has just upset the legendary Shawn Michaels. The low blow led to Michaels being upset by Daivari.
I can't believe it. We got to see this one more time. The referee's attention was on the ring bell, and then boy, Shawn got hit bell wrong.
The low blow did Michaels under. This is one of the biggest upsets in the history of Monday Night Raw.
I can't believe it. I'd have bet my house on Shawn Michaels against Daivari.
Well, you're right. Hell just froze over. I cannot believe it.